Here in a manhole at the intersection of King and Richard Streets. The outage also affecting traffic lights at Barataria, River, and Richards, also Nimitz Highway. HECO says the work will continue through the night, adding crews must first pump water from manholes before they can safely work on any underground cables. The cause of the fire is under investigation.